spending summer vacation hiking through the White Mountains.
Jon's Adventure Vlog.
My wife and I are up here in the White Mountains of New Hampshire, so named because some white people massacred a bunch of Native Americans a few centuries ago, and they named it after themselves. We're stopping off in Franconia National Park to check out the Basin, which is a natural geological thingamajig. But New Hampshire is beautiful, especially in July, when the temperatures make it possible to actually visit places like this, you know? In other news, I bought some new shoes, and they're very comfortable. Memory foam insoles, and I feel like my posture has been alleviated tenfold. Are we at the Basin yet? Okay, there's the Basin. We found the namesake of this highway pit stop. Let's go check it out.
Behold, the Basin of Franconia National Park. It's a very interesting and spherical looking geological feature. Water just spins around this thing like a damn washing machine. I guarantee you the rock face opposite us is probably the smoothest thing that has been worn down by water over millennium.
When you get next to the rock wall, the sound reverberates in such a way it sounds like an airliner's taking off.
It had its beginning some 25,000 years ago as the Ice Age came to a close.
Behold, the Boise Rock.
This great glacial erratic has been a part of history and folklore of Franconia Notch for generations.
And this rock is big. And that concludes our stop at Boise Rock. My grandmother's backyard had stuff like this in it. We used to climb on them all the time. They were about this size, too, like big fucking glacial boulders.
We are now at the historic site for the Old Man in the Mountain rock formation, which is perhaps the most embarrassing and pathetic thing in the great state of New Hampshire. It is a museum and monument to what used to be just a rock formation that slightly resembled a dude's face. That's our claim to fame. Something that used to exist and used to maybe look like a guy from a certain angle if you stood right. You can do better than that, New Hampshire. Just why don't we just rename like the basin we just saw as our national landmark? That'd be better. At least that exists.
So here lies the great old man in the mountain. This is where he gave his life for his country. Corporate greed. One of the sponsors of the Profiler Plaza is, I shit you not, McDonald's. The words, I'm loving it, forever ingrained on a stone bench over here. We had a multi-billion dollar corporation buy a bench to support a rock that collapsed 15 years ago. America, man. I don't always get you, but I'll always love you.
As you enjoy these photos of our impromptu stop at the beautiful Mount Washington Resort Hotel here in the White Mountains, that will do it for this episode of Jon's Adventure Vlog, but stay tuned for the continuation of this adventure where we head up the tallest mountain in the entire state. Mount Washington, obviously. Until then, thank you for watching and listening. My name is Jonathan Paula, and I hope to see you right back here in the very near future.